but they're less bad. Don't know what the hell Jared is fighting. Ooh, messy. Fiberglass. Yeah, I need some of that, what was it called? That A shit.
Do you know you can stand in here and recover your health, Nathan?
No, you can?
And where?
Oh, these and hospitals. I did not know that.
Yeah.
Well, you are a fucking saint. Yeah, I've got that health regen mod on. I'm kind of thinking of taking it off, though, because it's not all that helpful. That is excellent. I didn't know that. I kind of thought to myself that, you know, they should have the ability to do something like that. But I was like, well, it wouldn't make sense with the time limits, you know. Go in there and take a nap or something. So, I need to find those things that drop whatever those A components are. Because I need about a million of them for all the guns I want to make and try out. Where did you come from, you ass? This game's multiplayer is kind of finicky at times. Enemies like to pop in an awful lot. Oh, you're a dick. There's the exit, but I can get loot if I go this way. So obviously, we know what's gonna happen. I don't even know the objective of this mission, so I'm probably not helping at all. Oh, armored. At least someone's getting something good.
The guy, you know, the ones that run.
The shields?
Like the very basic ones that run. Like,
oh, the knife guys.
Shot. Yeah.
Oh. Well, I probably need fiberglass too, so I'm not going to bitch about that. Come on, princess, get over here.
This game needs grenades. Or can you buy those?
You can buy those.
Oh yeah, you can. This game needs this thing it already has.
I have no health left. But I'm still... I must have like 1 HP.
Or it's a glitch!
There's some kind of invincibility glitch or something, I think.
Well, what good game doesn't have those?
This game also needs a way to aim, like...
Diagonally?
Diagonally, yes, thank you.
That is Rebecca's major gripe with this game, I think. And I don't blame her, but... I didn't buy this game expecting it to revolutionize the wheel, so I don't really... I'm not really gonna whine about it.
Damn. I need Galena and Iron Muzzle.
So, go kill that dog? What weapon are you trying to make? Just curious.
The tracker.
Oh, that sniper rifle?
It's a handgun.
Nah, it's just a handgun.
I was thinking of something else. What was it? Oh, that scan
tracks
rifle
things,
is
right?
What I was thinking of. So...
Perfected for spies during the Tuxedo Wars.
How well does the tracking in this game work? Because I'm actually kind of worried that when you need to hit specific spots, it can be a nuisance. I guess you don't have to use that ammo if you don't want to, so. Stinger, SMG. Griffin Vulture. Fire damage. Thank you.
Or do you feel you up for more missions, or?
Yeah, I can go. I mean, if I stop playing this, I have to get back to work, you know? Griffin Vulture, 6-shot, pretty good reload. Not much damage, though. 561? Not that good for a Magnum. There's a lot more than one. Oh, short range, too. A short range Magnum? Really? That can't be right. There has to be something I can snap onto that to upgrade it. I refuse to believe it's stuck at short range. Probably put a different barrel on it.
Definitely killed that dog thing. One on the far right and one in the middle up top.
Oh, there are dog things in this level?
Yeah, it's one of the extra objectives.
Okay, fair enough.
Blitzhound.
Dick. Yay, Armored! Our Armid, or whatever. Armid. Oh, God. Botch that one.
Anybody got C4?
Yes,
I
actually.
Do.
I'm amazed that I had it. You're lucky. Stainless steel, always nice. Yay, Electrocrafts!
Bunny hopping motherfuckers.
Galena! That's stuff we needed.
I didn't get it. I got stainless steel.
Really? That sucks.
So you can go in these rooms and do what?
Just.
How do you heal?
Just be in there and you heal up.
Oh, I see.
I know, ain't that
very
great?
Slowly.
I didn't even freaking know that.
Very slowly, but still fast enough for me.
It pairs with your cure ability.
Do you have that regen mod on, Greg?
Yeah.
God, I wouldn't mind just farming those things for the damn Galena or whatever it is. But I won't. Holy crap, these enemies are forever away.
I can quick going down ladders like I do.
By just dropping down them?
Yeah.
Where are we supposed to be going?
Up.
Up.
Up. Wait, that way would lead out too. Except I'd get treasure.
Yeah, it's just reversed.
Yeah. I like how the game is nice enough to give you a few seconds of invulnerability when you're going into new rooms.
Yes, Greg, this way.
Okay. Turns out I was going the right way after all. Well, Greg's getting his treasure, so I'm not gonna yell at him.
Yep, this is the dog.
Ah, shit, I shouldn't have an electric weapon. No, he still takes damage from it.
I guess those health regen places act as a checkpoint too.
Yeah, they do. That much I did know.
Like I said, I haven't played this game in almost 3 years.
Wow. See, he was holding out on us, Greg.
I'm doing what now?
Jared was holding out on us. Man, I am sucking at dodging this. Thanks for catching that one. I know it wasn't intentional, but... There, he's flashing. This is the most ridiculously awesome boss in this game. It has to be. Ah, I didn't get us that time, you bastard. Is that the mission objective?
No, the mission objective is one of those big soldier things.
Okay. Let's wow. Sound Fang.
My screen just, like, gave me a seizure.
Not as bad as...
It didn't give us any items, did it?
It gave us a Blitzhound Fang. I picked it up, so you should have gotten it.
So the last one's farther to the right.
Okay. I don't have a range.
I got long range. I got medium. Sniper barrel. Or is it extra long? Some.
So wait, all the way to the right. Okay, I think this is it.
I'm back.
Nope. This is that soldier guy. Shit. Yep.
55,000 health.
Are you fighting the... Oh, no, you're right with us. Okay. Yay, he didn't stomp on my face for once. Now, I don't understand why these fire ones will intentionally aim the wrong direction. Oh shit, that was dumb. Not that I'm really complaining about it, per se, but... really bad at that. Yeah, eat a dick. Robotic claw.
Robotic claw.
Yay, blade shard. And we got two
robotic claws.
I got one robotic claw, two blade shards, and two blitzhound fangs. Neat.
Yep. Very nice. Can't complain.
Oh my god, are you seriously? Okay. What can I create? Well, I always like being disappointed in these shotguns. I can make.
Well, we can talk to dogs now, apparently.
Well, you can always talk to dogs, it's just getting them to talk back that's the tricky part.
That is the tricky part.
Assault rifles.
There, got rid of that stupid trombone.
Shockwave shotgun? That seems neat. I need to look at the rest of its specs, though. Fuck it. I'll just make these shotguns. I can always get more parts.
Ooh, yeah, this would be good. Main objective of this mission, find 8 Galena.
Oh, hey. We need those anyways. That and Aramid, whatever the fuck that is. Striker, magazine. Striker has his own magazine too. I don't think it has any sights. What about, okay. Striker has a, okay. I'll try a mission with this Striker shotgun and see how bad it is.
I hope they make another one of these games.
Yeah, I mean, these games are always nice for co-op, so. Medium range, it's not bad on a shotgun. I don't care about its accuracy at all. Where the hell did I? I must have skipped it. I hear you, dude. Chill out. 102% buckshot, awesome. So I'll just equip normal birdshot. There we go. Okay, I'm coming. Holy crap, this gun is huge. Oh, Arrow is trending. Becca just started watching that. I watched like an episode of it with her, and I'm like,
That's because there was a new episode tonight.
Oh, a new episode or a new
episode? Very nice.
I thought it was.
Yeah, I'll watch it later or tomorrow.
I thought it was a pretty milquetoast show. I was kind of like, kind of goofy, but it wasn't really bad.
Ooh, wow. Find 8 Galena. Destroy 4 heat missiles. Neutralize hazmat rover. Okay.
What the hell gun do you have, Greg?
Same. I put a new barrel on it. Oh. A little more damage.
Wow. I don't think this thing does enough damage. I hate these chest things so much. These guys are cool though.
And you got some sort of shotgun?
Yeah. I'm not sure its damage is up to purpose. Especially when I botch the reload, that probably doesn't help. At least I don't have to aim, though.
Yeah, you don't.
12 round clip, not bad either. Oh, you. Okay, I got it. Yep, you can go that way, and I will go this way. Because why not? Oh, I have my health fully regen. Quality lead. Oh, okay, I see where this is. Just take me on a wild goose chase in this place. This would probably be one of those missions where that hoarder mod came in handy. All that's over here. Well, nah, fuck it. I can go down here.
Well, Jared must be fighting the boss.
My brave soul. That did not. Oh. It did not take us where I expected it to. Damn you, platforming. Damn you, machine guy. And we can fight a boss, maybe. Nope. I didn't see those spikes on there. Putting spikes
on
what an asshole. I guess he's dead. Yeah, I don't know. I think shotguns in this game are just generally underpowered, as much as I want to love them. Ah, of course.
Fuck you, boss.
Jared, where did the bad boss touch you? Jared. I guess we just gotta go around and kill things until they drop us the Aramid we need, or the Melena, whatever it is. Galena. I know words. Dude, chill out.
You ran right at me. What did you expect? You shot me, bro. You shot me.
This is why we
you
need
fucking shot
stricter
me.
Gun laws.
Your Honor, he ran right at me.
I thought he was like some snail robot. Wouldn't you shoot a snail robot if you saw one?
Wouldn't you?
Probably. I wonder if I used... Did you find another boss, Jared?
You trolley fucking boss. I got to him. He fired two rounds and then he disappeared.
What a douche. Oh, there he is. Shit, shit. Nope, I don't want... And of course he was... I blame the game for that one. That's not my fault.
What?
Getting beaten by that boss. I didn't see him there, but there was a current that swept me into the arena, and he's one of those car fuckers, so he was right on my side of the arena. Not much I could do about him. Fuck you. Okay. I think I need some elemental ammo for this gun. Considering how little damage I'm doing per shot, if I get that full damage for each buck I get.
No, people are dying.
Yeah. We suck. Boss ran away. What a bitch.
Where did he go? Trolley boss.
He's all the way on the other side of the map, on the top.
Yeah, yeah, that's where I just came from.
Oh, of course it is. Because why wouldn't it be? Well, I'm guessing we probably need some of this quality lead to make some better ammo, so... At least there's plenty of that.
Okay, that guy just went right through me, literally.
Yeah, there's all kinds of online aberrations.
What the hell is this guy? Big fat guy rolled at me.
Now that is a trope in video games I find offensive. I'll have you know, fat guys are not inherently good at rolling. Right, Greg?
No, no, we're not. No! No more dying! We need to find one more!
You show up the boss and he...
There we go.
Trying to kill the boss. I'm gonna revenge against that fucking boss.
We can go after him again. That boss was a douche. He's probably almost dead, too.
He had like 20,000 health left.
Wow, those mission rewards suck. Catalyst. Oh, well, at least they suck for me.
Yeah, every mission has a secret objective. I remember when I first played this game. The very first mission of the game, like, not past the tutorial, I spent like 3 hours looking for the secret objective.
Oh god.
Still need one iron muzzle.
Cryo shot. Electric shot. Do I have acid?
Caustic and the iron muzzle drops from the dog.
Oh, what are you trying to make again?
The last gun on the list, the tracker or whatever.
Ow. Of course it splits the damage.
Well, let's go kill the dog then.
Yeah, I guess we'll do that.
If Jared's trying to make the gun, it's probably worth thinking.
What gun is it?
The tracker.
Oh, well, it does good damage. I'm just worried about all the tracking. Actually, I can make that thing right now. But I probably need other parts for it to be good.
Well, that, and I need a lot of money. Because, fucking game.
Yeah. Jared's like, so I might end up playing this game, after we go off air. Okay, let me equip this fucking gun.
Well, there's one trophy for making like 100 knives and 300 gun parts.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely incentive to do a lot of this shit. Most of the trophies seem to be
you can sell the stuff back after you make it, so you can just make the same thing over and over and over again.
Where the hell is tracking ammo even at? Whatever, I don't want tracking ammo just yet. Okay, I'm coming. Better late than never. Neutralize the fire soldier. Alright, because there's two of those bosses.
Yeah, this is the only mission I think we have right now that has this dog boss.
No, there's one earlier
well,
on, I
probably.
Think.
Probably. Yeah. Well, yeah, but we ended the mission doing the main objective before we did that.
Oh wow, this thing fires fast and reloads fast. I'm not even using any tracker ammo on it yet. Why is it not picking up? Whatever. Not have enough Aramid. Yeah, I should probably follow you guys because I'm sure one of you knows where you're actually going. Fucking bomb droppers. Starting to see how that tracking ammo could be useful. way behind.
Here comes the ass missiles.
Oh yeah, those suck.
Fuck.
Greg, I'm almost there to save you. Almost. Oh, really? These bomber robots remind me way too much of Sonic the Hedgehog. Hey, I made it.
Good job.
Oh, man. That sucks.
No iron muzzle.
Is there only one in this level?
Bullshit.
Oops. Right, where am I even going?
I go on the screen and I get hit with a fist.
Hey Jared, welcome.
I get fisted.
Dude.
I get fisted.
Dude. I made it! For real this time. Getting ready for him to jump on us, and he never does it. He's like, no. There he goes. Ass. Oh, I fucked that up. Town Fang times 4. Okay. I guess I needed a lot of those. Ammo. Oh, armor piercing, ball of birch on cussing.
So what does this tracker do that's so good? It tracks people? Tracks enemies? I'm guessing. Oh.
Yeah, I need one more unit of Galena to be able to get the ammo. I have the gun, not the ammo. Oh yeah, this gun weighs almost fucking nothing, too. Titan crankshaft. Electric shop. Yes, I can. So, is there anything this gun is missing? Reload is slow as fuck. But I suppose everything's gonna have compromises.
I think I should bring some healing along.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for reminding me. Healing and... what mission are we doing now?
I guess until I try to get that fucking thing off that dog.
Okay. Yeah, not really worth it. Ooh. No, that's not really worth it either. Well, kind of a lateral change, really. Alright, trying with another shotgun. Probably not going to work any better than the last one, but I can't help myself.
I guess it's the only two spots the boss is spawning.
Pod racing in Halo 5? This pod racing map was the best use of Forge. Okay, I'm not sure how they managed that.
Oh. What's so special about this tracker gun so far?
Damage for me.
Does pretty
better
good.
What?
Does pretty good damage for a pistol, really fast reload, really lightweight. And it has ammo that tracks. Which probably adds a considerable fire and forget element to the gun. Maybe you can stand on ledges and shoot at things and it'll track down to
hostile
enemies.
Let me try that.
I didn't have the materials to make the ammo for it. Gun itself seemed pretty decent stat wise. This electric
shotgun. Thing is not tracking.
No, you have to equip missile ammo, I think is what it's called. Man, this shotgun's actually not bad if I can ever figure out the reloads. Am I going the... Yeah, I'm going the fucking wrong way. unbelievable asshole robot. Now, if I could get a shotgun with, like, bouncing birdshot ammo, that would be pretty fucking cool. I can just imagine the mayhem that would be. And my heart delights at the thought of it. And I'm going to wait until it is safe. You bastard dog. Jump on them.
Jump back.
There we go.
At least the bosses are pretty, easy to predictable. That's the word.
Oh. I wish it wouldn't auto reload when you're firing. I always hated that in games. Fang. Hey, my drop is a end of mission reward.
Oh, what a bunch of jerks.
No, I thought, no, you're wearing that backpack and it looks like a piece of Galena. So I was trying to pick it up. I actually wasn't.
No,
clam.
I don't believe you
clam
for
slam.
A bloody second.
No, actually, that was what it was. I didn't think about it until I heard Jared giggling. I'm like, what's so funny about Greg dying? And I was like, oh, wait, we both tried to pick that shit up.
I hope you both die.
Very likely to occur. God, what are you, gay? Complaining about getting clam slammed. I love that saying. That's just fantastic. That's what we should have called this podcast.
Clam slammed.
Oh, man. Missed opportunities. Imagine trying to get people to be on that podcast, though.
What, the Clam Slam Jamboree?
Clam Slam Jam. We call it the weekly can't clam slam. It'd be great. That has so much more potential than 3G. It sounds like an outdated mobile network. I'm not hating this electric shotgun. That fucker was red forever. Igniter. Oh god, drama going on about Jeff Sessions. Our needlessly polarized political process. Oh, where's my... I will save you.
So you need the missile ammo to make this thing actually track, huh?
Yep.
Oh, Yeah, I need one Galena to have that.
What do I need? I still need one Galena too. We need to do a mission to get Galena. I think Jared's just trying to sabotage us on purpose.
There's one that's for Galena.
Jared's like, no, you can't have it. It's my god. Okay. Equip a set. No. What mission is this?
I don't know, but it's not the Galena one.
Well, there's a lot of Griff we're killing, so... good chance we'll get it just from a drop. Not the Galena one. Greg's on to you, Jared. Are you trying to do nasty things to Greg's face? Again.
Are you trying to instigate again?
He's starting. That big old instigator. Might as well. Yeah, eat that, bitch. I'm overly impressed by minor victories. Good lord, quit picking up all those items and shoot. I really like this shock shotgun. Except for its reloads. Oh shit. Why do these Griff guards drop such crappy items? Stronger enemies should drop better gear, damn it. Elevator, you gonna come back? I fucking hate these elevators. Ah, I can stab you through your shield. Jerk. And yeah, this regen mod is actually pretty nice.
Better than nothing.
Oh. Apparently we are a success. Polymer and rubber. Yeah, I should also check about upgrading my armor.
Yeah, I got a Galena.
Ah, what a bitch. Let's hope we all got it so we can steal his gun. Nope. No stealing Jared's gun. Frostbite handgun. Oh, right. I forgot I wanted to check out armor. Rubber and fiberglass. Fiberglass and armid. And next one takes Titan plate, so I don't think we'll be doing that.
Track plate, polymer. 349, 449.
Is there a trophy for fully upgrading armor? I don't remember one.
No.
Damn. Well, why am I even bothering then?
Get more health.
Yeah, more health would be nice.
Have you ever gone to the midnight release for a new console? Fuck no.
I decided to be nice. This is a good way in the mission.
Yay! Oh, 8 Galena. Wait, we've done this one before, haven't we?
Yeah.
Horizon Zero Dawn sets the bar. Sets a high, bar high. Not into single-player games. Last one I finished was Last of Us. But Horizon took it to the next level. Okay. I guess. I still say The Witcher 3 is better, but, you know, I'm biased. What the hell was that? What are you firing, Greg?
I'm firing the tracker missiles.
Oh. Yeah, their tracking seems to be somewhat questionable.
Agreed. It's more of a, it's less tracking and more of a suggestion.
Well, if they're far enough away, they can... Seems to work fine.
I do like it when these guys' heads explode.
I know, they did that really well. If there was ever to be any artistry in making heads explode, I'd say these guys managed it.
Hey, go left, Nathan. I'm heavier than you are.
Oh, I just botched that jump. I blame that guy. I wonder if your weight actually matters for this. Yay! I was kind of hoping that tracking ammo would mitigate the need to, like, duck or jump in some instances. I'm not really quite sure it does that, though. Bastion, a corp division. Wonderful. God, I suck. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, a boss.
I think I like my old gun better.
Uh-oh. Get out of here. I'm really liking this electric shotgun. Now that's a weapon you don't have to aim. Problem are stupidly long reloads. There we go. Dropping a track plate. Could have killed a much weaker boss for that.
Well, he's not that hard.
I know. Just takes longer. Oh. That was dumb. Okay, we have found some Galen. I was gonna say, have we even found any? It was not through any of my devices, I can tell you that. Yay, healing! Good enough.
Oh, for fuck's sake, come on.
Come on, buddy.
Can't make a jump. Oh, fuck you. This gun sucks, Jared.
Greg is malcontent.
Yeah, I didn't hype it up.
Yeah, you did.
We just suspect Jared of wanting the best stuff for a reason. We think so highly of you, Jared, that we're like, well, Jared wants it, it must be good. Oh, folly. Ah, fuck you, robot dude. You try out this shotgun, Greg. You might like it. I think I hear the sounds of Neo being written.
Yeah, I can't be bothered after that fucking jump. This game can fuck off.
Uh-oh. I thought you liked platforming.
Yeah, platforming that works.
I smell sour grapes.
Come to where I am. Try to make this jump.
Okay, where are you? Are you the red dot?
I'm the blue dot.
Oh, wow, you're way far away.
I just made the jump.
Oh, well. Bitch mode deactivated.
See, that's what happens when you bitch.
This gun still sucks.
And see, Rebecca wonders why I complain about video games. Like, to let them know they need to start letting me win. Okay. I suppose there are levels of enjoying platforming. I don't think Greg's quite at Super Meat Boy level.
Oh, please don't fuck Super Meat Boy.
Is it not a platformer?
It's a hard platform.
Or what's that, Cloudberry Kingdom? Good lord, that was fucking hard.
No, that game can just go fuck off.
I've never heard of that one.
Oh, wow. They were selling it for $1 on the PS3 a while back, and I bought it. I shouldn't have bought it. Nah, I knew what I was getting into. I played it for a little bit, and then the level started to go crazy, and I was like, yep, I think I gotten about $1 out of this. So, yeah.
I think, like, two people were, like, I forget, like,
there's all kinds of new enemies here, aren't there? New to me, anyways. Well, not much you can do if you get under him, huh? Cloudberry Kingdom was basically the worst parts of the old Mega Man games. But that was everything.
You should see a game called Attacking Zavita or something. I forget what it is. If you think Cloudberry Kingdom is crap.
I didn't say it was crap. I just... it was difficult.
There's a lot of bad games out there.
I mean, I don't know. How could Cloudberry Kingdom really be bad? Be a difficult game with bad jumping controls? Because I don't remember the controls being bad. I just... not my cup of tea. I have to admit, though, the climbing in, what, Horizon Zero Dawn? Not that great.
It's just Assassin's Creed?
Yeah, it's basically just like Assassin's Creed, except more of a, what the fuck am I supposed to climb onto now? I think we just gotta kill more of these fucking soldiers to get it dropped. Oh, that was dumb. Gear's like, the fuck are you two doing? Kill it already. That's another thing that always annoyed me in video games. When rolling speed is faster than just walking. I think Horizon Zero Dawn does that too. I know I roll around a lot between cover. Yeah, we're just running back and forth looking for Galena at this point. Galena. Hey! Look at that. Oh, fuck this. Yeah. Yay! We're done.
Yeah, well.
Thank God.
Gun catalyst, track plate. Nice. All kinds of shit there.
Yep, that's it for me.
Yeah. Yep. At least you get your gun, right, Jaren? Oh no, you need one of those fucking muzzles.
Right.
Yep.
Poor Jared. I blame Greg. You're just easy to blame.
Soft point. I didn't say soft point. Yeah, I'm going back to the Sentinel weapon.
This thing so great about it.
Oh, that Spartan is pretty good.
Capacity 300.
300 capacity?
Oh, its weight is humongous. Holy crap.
Yeah, just roll around everywhere. Won't matter too much.
Has a slower fire rate. And, dude, it has a 9-second reload. But I guess, you know, 300 round clip, how often are you gonna have to reload? Shit, I'm gonna need to get myself some money at this rate. frostbite pistol.
Okay. I'm out. Later, right. Guys.
Have fun with Neo. I should probably get back to work on Horizon, but...
Yeah.
Well, no. I'm on the third mission, so...
Friday's my deadline for Dragon Quest.
Oh, 2 days. I believe in you, Jared. You'll manage.
I'm not that far from the end of the game.
Yeah. Mild headache.
Probably another 5 hours or so.
Playtime or write time or...
Probably a little bit of both.
Yeah. That's not too bad then.
Yeah, considering I'm getting every treasure and stuff like that.
Yeah. Alright, cool stuff. Spec Ops Rifle. Why didn't Greg just get this gun?
Defeat over 10,000 enemies. I've killed 1,194.
Oh, wow. I don't even know how many I've killed. I've done a bunch of grinding, so I might be pretty good on this. Let me see.
Should be close to getting Hoarder.
Grim Reaper.
2,000 materials.
5,682. I already got enemies. Hoarder. Yeah.
That's because you played a little bit off.
Yeah, I sat there and just did a bunch of grinding. Is that a knife? Haven't done that yet, but... Rescue all 6 Kickstarter backer hostages. 3 of them. Revive a teammate 10 times with the adrenaline shot. I need to start carrying one of those around just so I can.
Yeah. Especially with how often me and Rebecca die.
That's one that could be grinded pretty easy.
Poacher hunt over 250 animals. That
yeah,
should be easy.
I went and did that. Speedrunner. Beat all missions of the game. 15 out of 112.
That's going to be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, that's the one we might not get. If we get that no problem getting a plat.
No, that's probably the biggest one.
Beat the final boss, reach the 5-star general rank. I don't think they understand how militaries work. I don't think you become a 5-star general just by shooting people a bunch.
Well, that's what happens in Call of Duty.
True, but come on. We're not pretending Call of Duty is actually accurate in any way, shape, or form. Alright, I think I'm going to hop off too. At least off chat. These headphones are killing me. Talk to you later, Jared.